when you see somebody like Christopher Parkening or Segovia play, you know, they go like this, and they move slowly, and then they go. Like, it carries, like, there's a gravity about it. And it can be joyful at times, too. But when it's the way they touch the instrument, you really want to approach the guitar with that. Not just when you're performing or in church or whatever, but even in your practice, like, pick it up, sit down, have that attitude.